You could do a skirt or a brim.
Miss. Shut up.
Today we'll be printing some of these sweet Dodgy Dojos. We'll be using the 3D printer to print the stance and the open guard. Hopefully you can see that. Not too blurry. There we go. I'm using my Monoprice 3D printer. It's pretty sweet. Setup is pretty easy. I already have the SD card in there with the files. The first part is temperature. I preheat everything because I found out if I don't do this, the filament won't stick to the surface itself. And then I also put down a layer of blue tape, which gives the green filament something to stick to. So let's let this guy warm up. Okay, now so the printer bed's preheated and the extruder or the tip is also preheated. So I just set. Go to print, and print this first guy.
Thank you.
So here it is all done. Looks pretty cool. I used a raft to print it on. Every time I did the skirt, the print would fail. So it's the only one that could work. And you have to adjust it in the program how you need it to work. Took about an hour and 51 minutes. So not bad. But slowly but surely. And then you break off all the supports and clean it up. And then your pieces look like this. And so, and then after that, I put the protective sealant on and box it up. And you have some sweet Dodgy Dojos. So, all together, takes about 8 hours to print them all. That's it. Break it off right here. Just breaks off. And the supports are pretty cool. You kind of one hand in it here, so who knows. I think I could break it off. Let me just snap off. That's about it.